So there they go. And we'll follow the big three and listen to the cheers and the roars and the ovations and the generations who never got to see them at Augusta National get the opportunity to, with their own eyes, see golf history walking down the fairways one more time. Once again, let's go visit with Tom.